baked fries with salt. Yeah. Your song reminds me of my girl, and she's in the army, and I miss her. Aww. Well, I hope you guys do great and get married and have a family if that's what you want. How are you? I'm good. How are you? That's a real question. What state? I'm actually in Canada. I'm in Canada. Bro, I'm proposing in November. No fucking way. You're proposing in December? Well, I straight up read that wrong. That's actually so cute. How? Do you know how? Oh my God, I'm invested. Just letting you know, you're my gay awakening a year ago. I feel so honored. Who's your girl right now? Can you say my name? Can you please say hi, Yana? Hi, Yana. Yay, thank you for pronouncing. Do you plan to go to university? No. Where the cows are drowning in Abbotsford. No, are they actually? Is it that bad? Abbotsford's only like an hour away from me. Not even. Is it that bad? I've been seeing videos about it. You got this place an hour north where you can feed deer. And it's on Lake Superior. That's so cool. Hi, Gab. Absolutely fell in love with Constellations. I just fell in love with you, so. Bessie, please, I need to know if Constellations about a girl boy. It's whatever you want it to be about. Thanks for saying her name. She's gonna freak. Yay. How are you with the floods? We're good here. It's not affecting, like, my city, really. I want it to be about me. Everyone, I play Constellations to someone. They love it. I love you. Thank you. Hi, Jay, my friend, and I love your music. And you, please say hi. Our names are Maddie and... How do you pronounce that? Emily? Yo, I'm about to butcher that. That's so bad. But hi. I love you guys both. Thank you. Hi, Grace. Love you. I'm in love with you and your songs. I'm in love with you and... for liking my songs. Thank you. I show Constellations to my girlfriends and now we are screaming it every time in the car. Oh my God, you're so cute. You're a safe place. It's a person. I actually can't wait to show her your song. It's so good and she loves it. Aww. Hey, I love your music. It's free on but on repeat. You're so cute. What are your pronouns? My pronouns are she, her. I don't know, but I thought you were from Australia or New Zealand. No, that'd be so cool to have an accent though. Hi, I miss you more. I'm obsessed with your song. I'm obsessed with your song. That, if you have one. That didn't make sense. That's like, you know that situation where you are like hopping on a flight or going into a movie? And they're like, enjoy your show. And you say, you too. But you didn't mean to say you too because they're working. I need to stop talking. I'm not joking when I'm telling you, you saved me in December. You trying to make me cry? Because I will right now. I don't think you guys know how like much you guys do for me. You guys are the reason I'm literally here right now. Like with my music and everything, all the support, you guys have... help me with all of that, so I thank you. Yeah, I told the DoorDasher you too when he said have a good one. I was like, cool. Yeah, that happens. Almost 6 million streams. Constellation hit 6 million streams on Spotify. It was crazy. Thank you all. Any advice for small TikTokers? Be you, do you, don't listen to the hate. Is there any chance to get an autograph from you? Hopefully soon I can start doing like merch and stuff where I can sign it. I don't know. If you see me in person, come up to me and I will give you a hug and high five. Anything you want. That'd be so cool. Now we're 4 shots in, slowly getting sober from the taste of your skin. Hi, Gab Daniels. I force my friends to listen to Constellations and your music. Unifems, I'm into whatever's clever. Where did you find your inspiration for music? I have a muse. Would you ever go on tour? I would love to go on tour, for real. Please do a show in Vancouver. I would love to. I just don't know how many people would actually come. When will you release the song and the piano guy we're jamming out to? Oh my God, Aim to Kill. I'm aim to kill. I'm made to kill. ASAP. I love you. Can you please say my name? Laura Steele. I love you too. A room tour, guys. I'm moving in a couple days. Not in a couple days, a couple weeks. So my room is not that fun to look at. If I don't get your merch for Christmas, I will literally cry and run away to Canada. I mean, have you ever been in New York? Yeah, I was just there a couple weeks ago. A few weeks ago, a month ago? A few weeks ago. Oh my God, have any of you guys bought my merch here? If you do, I love you. I've literally been obsessed with constellations. Well, now I'm obsessed with you. Where's Kenzo? He's upstairs. I heart your songs. I heart you. Please come to Germany. I would love to go to Germany. I want to travel everywhere. What do you do when you are sad? Cry. Yup, I cry. I cry a lot. It's good to cry sometimes. No, it is good to cry all the time. Just let it out. I bought your merch for my girlfriend for her birthday because she loves you. Well, that was the cutest thing I've ever read in my life. Are you going to release the Broken Soul song? I mean, I would love to release every song I've written, to be quite honest. Guys, I'm not moving far. I'm just moving like houses, just like an hour away. Have you ever been to the Philippines? No, but I would love to go. You should come to London. I'm gonna come to London at some point in my life, 100%, soon, hopefully. Please just release a whole album. Guys, I'm trying. It'll happen, I promise. Have you ever been to Indiana? No, I have not. Please come to London. I would love to come to London. Hey, we love to hear it. What's your sexuality? Like, whatever. I like girls. I could like a dude. I don't really know, to be quite honest, yet. It flows. But I definitely like girls. I'm women. That's like a for sure thing. Can you please sing the chorus for Let Me? If you're drowning, I will save you. I'll give you my air. Let me. What were you doing in New York City last time? I had some meetings. Shh. My sexuality is gay as shit. Period. Good. Honestly, same. No, because I'm in love with your voice. Well, I'm in love with you. Mahal Kita. I pronounced that. I don't think I pronounced that good. How is New York? I don't know why I just went silent for a solid like 30 seconds there. What time is it in Vancouver? It is 3:12. Try and say my name, Zowie. Hi from Malaysia. Hi. Right back at you. Hi, hello, marriage. Wow. Marriage. You're from Vancouver? Yes, I am from Vancouver. I love Let Me. It is so good. Oh my God. Thank you. I'm so excited for it to release tonight. Will you come back to LA soon? Yes. Duh. I'm proposing right now. Oh. Okay. Will you come to Paris? I would love to go to Paris. I am listening to Let Me right now. It's amazing. What's your favorite type of pizza? I love any pizza. I'm not a huge mushroom person, I won't lie. So, but like, I'll eat anything. Please notice me. Noticed you. The song is already out in my country. Do you like it? When does it come out in the UK? I believe in a few hours. If you look up what 12 a.m. EST is to your time, you'll figure it out. I'm not that educated. I hate mushrooms, but I like shrooms. It's UK 5 a.m. What day 5 k.m.? Hi from Pennsylvania. Oh, we love Pennsylvania. So it's releasing, like, say, if you're in North America, so United States, Canada, or maybe even South America, I don't really know. I'm not that educated on geography, guys. But if you're on the East Coast, then 12 a.m. Eastern Time, it's gonna be out. But if you're on the West Coast, like this girl, I'm from Pennsylvania. Ooh, somebody else is from Pennsylvania. I got my eyes on you, you're everything I see. Anyways, sorry, back to my point. West Coast, 9 p.m. Because 9 p.m. is the same as 12 a.m. But they're just different sides of the continent, right? That was so stupid. I don't know why I explained it like that. What's your ethnicity? I am half Asian, half white. Half Asian, half Caucasian. So when will it come out in the UK? I need to hear this. What time is it there? What day? I mean, you can check. It might be out already. It's out in some countries already. What's one thing you really love about Lex? Everything. Hi from UK. Asians are different. I mean, I'm kidding. It's 11 p.m. in London. Okay. So then maybe give it an hour, a couple hours, something like that. Speak French. Bonjour.